a tour of our apartment? Okay, so starting from here, okay, this is the kitchen with some cabinets, and then the fridge over here, and there's some things over here. It's just stuff like to do to clean the room. And this is the washing machine and the dryer machine. And so, and this is like a little lounge area with a couch and a TV right here. And then dining room table, it's pretty small, it's decent size. Then there's a window to the hallway. It's a pretty big building, okay. Then we get into my room. I mean, my parents' room.
I better not be in there.
And then there's also a balcony in here. Here's kind of where we're at. Pretty cool. Parked over there. This is my bed with our stuff that we could put there. And then this is my sister's bed. Then this is a window outside. And then the bathroom. Actually, my mom's in there. So
this is the bathroom.
It's a window. Oh, and this is the shower, toilet. Ow, that hurt a lot.
Thank you. Oh, wow.
Sí. Okay. Eso es donde voy a leer mi libro.
Best team in the tournament. Let's see how we play against them.
Yeah, Gabby! Offsides! Oh my god! Come on, boys! Muy bien, Cami! Get it up!
Levant.
Bien, bien.
Go! Yeah.
We are currently in third place, so we have to win against the Report to advance to the winner's bracket.
Good, Lorenzo, good!
Lorenzo, you got this, brother. Take your time, you got it, Lorenzo.
Nice, Alex. Let's go, PSG!
We were not able to win, even though we fought really hard. So here are the standings. Since we weren't able to win that game against UE Court, now we have to play in consolation. This was the result of the first game. Now is on in the quarterfinals against Maccabi, who finished third in their group.
Thank you.
tough game, but we managed to come out on top. Let's see how we do in the semis tomorrow.
Oh gosh, it's not out. Oh gosh. Get it out! Ah, corner. Help him. Go, Kami. Go! Go, Kami! Put it in! Cross it.
He's an amazing keeper. Don't get me wrong. Good game. He has to get back into his
overlap. Win it, Kami. Win it. Yes. Muy bien.
It was a tough game, but we ended up coming on top 1-0, and now we're on to the finals. Go, Kami, go, Kami. Get it, Kami, get it, Kami. Don't let him turn. Nice. Force him to kick it out. Yeah.
és el dorsal número 17 del conjunt del Paris Saint-Germain. El corna des del costat esquerre, en curt, perquè no arriben. I ara sí, la centrada és bona, és forta. Atenció en aquesta oportunitat. Academy ho ha refusat. Jacob la controla, aquest dorsal nou del conjunt americà. Miller obrint a la banda dreta. El Martínez, el que planta l'esfèrica, doncs no. En aquest cas és Herrera, el que ja ha posat l'esfèrica ràpidament en moviment, ràpidament en joc. La controla el Paris Saint-Germain, fa la centrada cap a la porteria de Michael. A punt ha estat Tit Garzón, el dorsal 22 de l'Acadèmia del Paris Saint-Germain. Aquí veuen Michael com s'ha lluit, han tret entre aquests dos futbolistes.
El NF Academy fa la centrada, punt de penal i el gol. I el gol de l'NF Academy a la fi d'aquesta primera meitat amb aquest marcador de Paris Saint-Germain 0, NF Academy 1. Amb aquest gol al minut 23 de Walter.
En les competicions europees que puguin veure equips de base, vaja, ni primers equips tampoc, amb dorsals com per exemple això, el 82, 74, 97, 72, 70... responsables d'aquest equip del NF Acadèmia. Per cert, en el... força descafeinat, amb pràcticament cap detall tècnic, i un partit que aquí a Figueres, doncs ha servit perquè la gent anés entrant i anés fent xup-xup de cara al que...
NF Acadèmia, que si marca, evidentment, doncs ja posarà el punt i final. Doncs ho fa. Posa el punt i final en aquest partit. Portarà la victòria just en aquest moment.